I released a song called Spoof I Wonder, and I was honored to collaborate in the making of the video with award-winning photojournalist Andriy Dubchak, who gave me hundreds of heart-wrenching photos he took in frontline villages. So I literally wrapped myself in a Ukrainian flag, painted a giant heart on a wall in blue and yellow, and then posted those photos around the heart. This was a difficult video shoot because the photos are so searing and graphic.